Today is October 21st, and here's today's tie. This tie is a gift from Harry. Thanks, Harry. Appreciate it. A different tie every day, and here are five things you should know from today in history. On this date in 1774, it was the first display of the word liberty on a flag. The flag was raised by colonists in Taunton, Massachusetts. It was in defiance of British rule in colonial America. In 1803, John Dalton presented a paper to the Manchester Literary and Philosophical Society. It was the first outline of his atomic theory. In 1959, the Guggenheim Museum opened in New York. It was designed by noted architect Frank Lloyd Wright. In 1975, Elton John got a star in Hollywood. Today, there are 2,763 stars on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. And in 2001, a benefit concert was held for the victims of the 9/11 terrorist attacks at the RFK Stadium in Washington, D.C. The event was called United We Stand. It was organized and headlined by Michael Jackson and featured Aerosmith, Mariah Carey, and the Backstreet Boys. Today is also International Day of the Nacho, International Sloth Day, Back to the Future Day, National Sweetest Day, National Apple Day. I love Honeycrisp. Count Your Buttons Day, Loud Shirt Day, International Repair Day, Bridge Day, National Reptile Awareness Day, National Pumpkin Cheesecake Day, National Fetch Day, maybe they should call that Play With Your Dog Day, Celebration of the Mind Day, and Global Iodine Deficiency Disorder Prevention Day. The Kiwanis Children's Fund and Morton Salt partnered to fight iodine deficiency disorder. Find the Kiwanis Children's Fund at kiwanis.org. Born on this day in 1833, Swedish chemist, engineer, and inventor Alfred Nobel. Yes, the Nobel Prize is named for him. In 1891, advertising executive Leo Burnett. In 1917, one of the greatest trumpet players of all times, Dizzy Gillespie. In 1940, Manfred Mann. In 1942, Judy Scheindlin. You may know her as Judge Judy. In 1949, Benjamin Netanyahu. May your birthday wishes call for peace. In 1956, the actress who played Princess Leia on Star Wars, Carrie Fisher. And in 1980, Kim Kardashian. If it's your birthday today, or if it's coming up, let us know in the comments section. And that's just some of what happened in history today.